This is Saint Mary of Magdalene. I had no idea that it was under repair. The cross and the door looks a little different. It almost looks like an Orthodox church.